either a cat or a coyote has been up here. Looks like coyote tracks to me. There's a few older barns and houses. This is property here has been in my family for well over 100 years. My great grandpappy built that house in this barn. There's another barn falling in outside the holler here. My thinking is that booger or whatever would take shelter in places like this. Especially on a day like yesterday where we had, it was up to about 60 degrees yesterday, and then boom, last night this hit. It was icy, and then the and snow, which we didn't get as much as they said. Still snowing a little bit, but dang sure ain't gonna make my 3 inches. So I figured I would hit these before I go up in the mountains. Look. Are there any cracks? Looks like maybe a boot or something. See how it's pretty even. It's not rough looking. There's a few odd looking things in here. Another boot track. Somebody's been up here. Hard to say when. Not seen any toes in anything though. Maybe some coyotes have been up here too. Looks like somebody's gotten here during hunting season. Possibly Uncle Bob. This is his property now. House. This has been a few years back. The house over there that my great grandfather built. My cousin-in-law, I guess. I guess it was rifle season a couple years ago in November. Early in the morning before daylight. Yes. I got up, came out. Go deer hunting during rifle season, late November. Just a rainy, ugly day, so he got over in the house to keep out of the weather. And as he was going in from the other side, They used to have cows up here and it busted up all the floors inside. And that big hole wasn't in the side of it. But there's a couch in there. And as he was going in, something was going out the window. He thought it was a dude. And then he got to thinking, ain't nobody gonna be up this holler. You know, there's no vehicles up here. There's no way out at the gated holler. Only one way in and out. Something jumped out this one. These double windows in front here. Off the couch and took off. And he had a little cheap flashlight with him, shined it out. It just looked like a big dark shape. Man. So pretty interesting story. See the top of the couch there. I think it was a booger taking shelter up here. You know, a human being won't walk up this holler. It's a good, I'd say close to 2 miles to get up here from the main road. Nobody lives up this holler. The gas company does have a couple wells up here, I think. If you go on up. Not that mountain, but the next one over is the hunting club's cabin. I'm not seeing any tracks here. I figured I'd check them out. Just because of the rain. If you get out and get wet this time of the year, you're liable to get dead. And I know boogers are tougher than we are. Little X looking thing up there. But I'm sure they have their limits too. Sure they like to stay dry. Like any normal mammal would like to do. So I'll go down here and check out the barn. I don't know if I feel mad or not. There's another barn down here. Don't see any tracks, but snow really didn't start sticking till late last night, early this morning. And I think we got a little bit more coming, but I don't think we're going to reach the 3 inches. I wanted to get out before the other snow reaches and look for tracks. I'm not real hopeful that I'll find any just because snow hasn't been here that long. So things are hunkered down. Found coyote tracks. I haven't even seen deer tracks or anything. So see if I can find anything else. Then we'll go up top and look around some rocks.